For me, there are two kinds of women, goddesses and doormats.